game called Riverball. It involves a river and a ball. And the objective is to kick the ball against that fence. You only have one touch, and if you don't hit the fence, then you're out. Or if the ball touches you when it's not your turn, so each player goes in order.
Oh, it goes down the river.
That's why it's called Riverball.